I'm Steve Calhoun. I'm a liver transplant surgeon, and been honored to be allowed to help decorate the float today, and happen to be working on, as you can see, Dr. Thomas Starzl, who is actually one of the main pioneers who helped make liver transplantation available and possible. So particularly honored to be able to help decorate this particular star and to be here today in general. It's a nice time to talk with some of the donor families and some of the people that we've been able to help over the years who've had been recipients of liver transplants, and looking forward to the parade.
Hi, my name is Lisa Rhodes, and I'm with Cedars-Sinai Comprehensive Transplant Center. I actually sit on the Decorating Donate Life Committee. So we start this process way in the beginning of January for the whole year. With Cedars-Sinai, I coordinate all of our decorators. The process starts in about October. People start calling and wanting to know when they can come and decorate. And we found that it's really important for our patients to have a piece of the action. Our patients actually love coming and participating. They love to decorate with our transplant team. So we have several physicians with us and our nurse coordinators, which is actually Vesa Rubik is one of our transplant nurse coordinators. She's our liver transplant coordinator. And it means a lot to me to be here and sharing the experience year after year and watch our team grow and our patients grow. And it's kind of like continuity of care for our patients. It gives them the healthy side of transplant, and it gives them a feeling of actually giving back.